Darby says the villain, as a representation of evil in Bond films, has been an important element in their overall success.
There is a mythical battle between the light and dark, good and evil, in the Bond films.
The clockwork, so to say, and the protagonist-antagonist relationship. It should be two sides of the same coin, so to say.
Timothy Dalton and myself talked about this and went back to Casino Royale, where Ian Fleming talks about how Bond and the villain are actually mirror images of each other.
I've been here before.
Bond.
But
James.
Always hit
Bond.
The floor. I've spent a lifetime running, and I always get away. But with you, I'm feeling something that makes me want to.
Welcome,
stay.
James. It's been a long time. What took you so long?
I never shoot to miss, but I feel like a storm is coming.
Look, there are two of you.
And there's
two
no
Jameses.
This is something I gotta face.
Always been me, the author of all your pain.
You probably know that James here lost his parents when he was young. But did you know that it was my father who helped him through this difficult time?
He asked me to treat him as a brother, my little brother. Consul Bowser died 20 years ago, James.
The man you're talking to now, the man inside your head, is Ernst Stafford Blofeld.
Tell me, is this worth giving up?